Yeah, the joys of a broken game. So sort that in a second. This game crashes on the intro. Evening, Bean. How are you? What to see how this runs though, if we made any improvements to this game. Granada on the sharp. It's Granada, or some people call it Granada X, because that's what it looks like on the box. At least the Mega Drive one does. For years, I thought it was Granada X, but it's not, it's Granada. Even looks like on the intro, you say, "Don't I look like Granada X?" Right, okay, shield normal, rank display, 33 kilohertz. Okay, we leave it as is. See if this updated chord made any improvements to this. I can't remember how we do the power shot. Ah, too much together, that's it. It's a nice game. It is. I never finished the sharp version. A power shot does its job and everything. Their base is that, let's get over here. Yeah, I've tried it on you before. I did get quite far in it last time I played it. I didn't finish it, unfortunately. Think it's over here. It was originally a sharp game. Oh, damn it, that didn't work out well there. Come on, drive up. To go now. Yeah, I can't remember the last time I played it. It was a little while ago. I way to go, but... Unless I can get down here. I do have a time limit as well, so I can't hang around too much. Here it is. Oh, you bastard. Damn, messed that up. Put that up here. Oh well. Got a boss now in a minute. Oh, bugger. I ruined him with those power shots. Mega Drive version is good as well, mate. Little bug over there trying to get me. Do with the engine, I think. I get my time on the next one. Never Wolf Team game of good music. I start up. You've got to get that. I'm going to have to take a time for one more hit. I'm dead. Should I go this way? Oh shit, that was a big old. Ready. Okay, that's a bad way to go. One on each side, I think it's this. Oh, first one. Okay, little bullet. Okay, we're good. Right, I need to get all the bullets. I hit this boss. Just tank it then. Yep, that's the one. Four Granada eggs. Lived it. Remember that thing? One thing, another one wrote this, I mean.
Reflector.
I want to go that way. A bit tricky, are we? Where is it? Over here. I can't get over there. Nope. I have on the Mega Drive. Not in your mind. Where did it go? Maybe not going to do a 1cc now, but... Okay. Find this one over here. Oh god. Bad, bad place. How do I get in there? I wish it was over there somewhere. Hang around. Oh yeah, I didn't run out of time here. The ones on the other side. Nope. Oh my god, the door's up. Yep, this is going to be a continue. start level again. Let's go for it. Yeah, all their games have got pretty nice music, to be honest. Oh, didn't see that. That didn't work either. Yeah, I love these two things as well, they're great. Trying to do it too fast, I think. Close. Okay, he's in here. Damn, I wanted to take out all them away first. Okay. I wonder if I can just stay here. Okay, that does work. I'm gonna go the other side now, I think. Time up. Ah, what? Yeah, I know it doesn't. Ready. Unfortunately. See, you're on a bit of a close timer as well, so you've got to be a little bit careful. There's pretty much a good route through the level. Not bad actually. I'm gonna restart. Right, let's try again. Ready. Try and play a bit more tactical. Yeah, the soundtrack is pretty good. Oh, I forgot about them. They go here. Okay, I'm not doing well. Okay, that was better, I think. It definitely runs better than they did last time I played, didn't it? Okay. Okay, so there's two more left. Gotta go. Hell is the boss? I'm buying. Broken in, maybe? I cannot find the boss. That's weird, isn't it? He literally just hasn't appeared. Wide open area, I reckon. Oh, hang on, this looks like something there. Well, there's something over there. All right, that kills him. Oh, I had to kill him. Okay, I got off the balls, didn't I? That's what I gotta do. funny about this. Piggy. Evening, how's it going? That's the shop. I haven't got the FM tones working yet. I did have a look earlier to see if anyone dumped their dumped a bias file, but I couldn't see any. Oh, it's a bonus stage, right? Okay. I can't remember bonus stages on the Mega Drive version. Go for a tinkle a minute, bang them up. Ah, they have a V. Right, okay. I looked this afternoon, there wasn't anything. I'll have to have a look at that. Right, here we go. Remember, this level's quite hard to find. Get all the bases, get them fast if you know what I mean. Nice one. Let's have a look at that. normally quite complicated, everybody do it. Deal this one first, I think, before I start and I'm like, Tricky. Or you can get them as they come out. Okay. Time it. Ooh. It's not looking good for lives. Can't shoot it, you are just gonna go for it. That's nasty. I'm gonna die now. Remember, the boss on this stage is a bit tricky. Oh, so put this thing in front of me.
Ready.
Oh, alright. How am I gonna get an A? Remember, this boss has got some trick to it. Can't remember what. I'm on water, which is a bit tricky. Time out, great. Nearly. I'm not sure. Some of the computer games got released on it. I've got the list. I've got the ROM sets of it on my PC. They ROM set is as of, well, the bin files I need to convert them, I think. And there's disc games as well. I played quite a few games on it. I've had a few, and I've got to play X-Road at some point. They had one there this year. But they only had Tattoos You Know playing on it. Yeah, Muscle Bomber's on it. That's definitely on it, Muscle Bomber. Say the 1 year they had they had like quite a lot of discs there, you could try those games up. Yeah, I've played the one quite a few times actually. Usually at shows. That's a bit rough, that bit. Battle conversion is very good, and Tattoos You Know. Both of them are very nice on it. Battle is probably arcade perfect. Tattoos You Know pretty much is as well, apart from the screen setup. It's a bit different to the arcade, but apart from that. Yeah, not sure about that one. Let's have a look at my ROM then, Just slow down to my advantage. Okay, that didn't pay off trying to do that. They're the ones that are coming a bit of a pain. Don't know where they're coming from. Check maybe everything I do. Come on. Kick my ass, they are. Oh, time it up just as I believe he spawned. God damn it. That was a bit unfortunate. That was really unfortunate. bollocks. I know. Just literally as I died, I respawned. Timer took me out. Let's give it another go in. Slightly wrong now, isn't it? Let me reset. Yeah. Oh, that was the timer, was it? Yeah, oh, fucking hell. Great. Like I said, you can't hang around too much because the time bloody runs out. I'm not sure if putting it on easy just changes the timer. Just give you a little bit of extra time. Raise Amber's on the. I don't think I've ever played the original one. But where's the continue option take me? I don't want to continue it from the start, do I? Yeah, Raise Amber 2 is a nice game, but it's rock solid. I used to have the PC Engine one of that, and I used to play it quite a bit, but I never finished it. Gets a sync off of my monitor sometimes. Only the new Mr. Setup has been doing it lately. I don't know why. Sometimes doesn't sync. It does it on the TV as well. It's not doing it now. Weird. It's only lately it's been happening. It happens on the two Misters. Yeah. I have to reset it. You've got a sync, but I haven't. Yeah, I wonder what the original one is like. Twenty-nine. That's got to be the nasty unstable one, isn't it? The third one is probably doable. The third one's a lot easier, but the second one is rock hard. I used to be able to get level 4 or 5 on it, and I just couldn't get any further. I know X Mosquito was trying to do a run of it as well at one point, and I was saying to him, I was going, good luck with that. Good luck. He got to go with you, my son. He was like, nah, do it. I was like, good luck. Again, it's ridiculous. I think he got to the same spot that I did. I could never pass. Yeah, I'll crack that off tomorrow, I reckon. Actually, could I have a go part 3 later, after this? I haven't played that game for a long time. Part 2 has got lovely music. The soundtrack on the second one is really, really nice. Yeah, Yeah, I never managed to finish the second one. The one without trying even. It is a nice game, we've done it. Oh, I'm dead. No, I'm not, I'm good. No, I'm not, I'm dead. What the hell is this? A laser? Why can't I get up here? That should be in the right way. Why can't I get across there? All right, go across there. It doesn't later on. Aldine. Is it Aldine? Did we talk about Aldine? Oh, Alter X. Oh, sorry, I haven't seen that one. Sorry, I haven't seen that many games on it. Oh, great, I got crushed to pieces then. Ultimax. Does that name sound familiar? What a PC game. Did it without actually losing any energy?
Right, okay, that's why it sounds familiar. Yeah, Alternex is a good PC game. Alternex is a really nice game. I didn't realise it was on there. Ah, it's a bit cheap in there, didn't refill my energy. I take sneezing on there, and I would have died. Yeah, the PC one's really good. Alternex is a really nice game. Probably loads of really good games on the FM Towns. Hey, Ben, that was good. Best way to fight this guy is just to stay still. Come on, open up, Ben. I wouldn't open up. That's going to be continue number one then. It wouldn't open up then. I think maybe when I was firing it, it was staying shut. Maybe that was what's going on. Thank you. don't think you have to kill that Gentomet, but I'm gonna go with it. Yeah. Yeah, it does look good in there. There's part 2 on it. Fire at that boss. Basically, just keep him hanging around. I just power shot him and yummed him. We'll find out now. Yeah, 3 power shots. Yeah, it's a sharp. I don't know if it came up in the FM time, but this is a sharp one. Bit of a get in to refill the energy bar at the end of the level. Reflector. go back right where I started. Time is arse on this, isn't it? I want one. I want one of them. See how they are games. Brilliant. Right, I would say. Oh, I got one life, so maybe I will carry on. I was going to say, maybe worth me dying.
combat. Oh, damn. There he is. Out, where's that open level? Is it over here? I can't remember. It does look cool, that, that sharp mini, but whether... I don't know whether it will even come out, actually. It's just, well, it's looking like it probably will come out, doesn't it? But... oh, I fell off. I went too far. The Mega Drive version is quite similar though, isn't it? It's not quite as nice looking, but... ready. The Mega Drive version is so fun. I'm not sure if this version is a little bit harder, to be honest. Or just like crap at it, one or the other. Probably the crap. I know. Okay, I can get that one from over here, can't I? It's quite handy, I think. I forgot about that already. Yeah. The one there, I think. Definitely the route to do it.
Ah, damn it. Sure, that was a long angle. Come on. Nice. This boss is a nightmare to kill. Yeah, he's fun to kill, this guy. Great. Non-stop with them. Yep, those meatballs are amazing. I don't remember a bonus game on the Mega Edition. I'm not sure, to be honest. I think that might be one of the only ones. It might be others, but I'm not sure what they are. Might be worth googling that to see if there is actually any. Exactly what you want to do with them is actually get them just as they're coming out. Get round like bypass that. I don't think I can, but yeah, Andy who can, because that bit's a bit of a nightmare. No, you can't get in it. That might be Andy. Anything else in here? Don't hang on too much because of time. Oh, you created a boot fire. Oh, nice one. Okay, I'll chuck it on you now. Try it out. I've got some disc games on here. I need to convert the ISOs I've got. Die. I want to try and take as much of this out before the time runs out. Okay, so I guess we 78 damage. Power shots, but this didn't seem to work that well. Maybe go on flying it. I'm screwed, I think. Come on, blow up. Time ran out, kill me. Oh, it only does floppies, is it? I got some floppies on it. Damn it. Let's try that out, shall we? Hang on a minute. Let me transfer that file across. See if we can get it working. At least see if we can try something. One second. Look. Super Andy, you created that boot ROM. Thanks very much for that. Right, FM Towns. Actually, I'm in the folder already, so that's cool. Cab. Boot ROM. Yeah, I put a couple of discs on here, but it looks like they've got to be ISO. The only FM discs I've got on, I've got a few games. Rants 2, Wrestling Angels, whatever that is. Only got a couple of disc games. Let me have a quick look, just in case I've got any more of them. Fujitsu. I don't think I've got any more. Got them all. Might miss the backup I have. Where is it? You said did have them all on you. FM tones. Yeah, D88 discs. Yeah, that's all of them. Well, the ones I got anyway. Okay, cool. Try it out. See if we can get it working. Yeah, the guy who's doing it posted in the Mr. Forum as well, didn't he, about the hardware. Towns is called, isn't it? Oh, I can't remember the name of it now. Is it something like Test Towns? Definitely got it on here. Release Towns, that's it. Okay. Ooh. Nice. Didn't see that before. The FM Fujitsu FM series personal computer. Okay. Don't know what that is. DPS, DPS SG. Let's give it a try. This might be interesting. I'm assuming we got to do a reset. Little doggy. My question is it doing anything? Like reset. Discs are loaded. Do you have to do anything on the keyboard wise to do it, or? Nope. Hmm, okay. Let's try the other one then. Is that this too? I wonder if it is just like a reset. I'm not sure. I've only ever played on the Marty. Doesn't seem to be doing anything. Well, we're part of the way there. Let me, wonder if there's like a button or something we've got to press. Okay. That one. We must be missing something. Oh, hang on. Did something end, didn't it? It's gone to disc icon now. Okay, it's doing something. Don't know whether that's a good thing. Doesn't look like it's doing it properly, does it? It's trying to do something. Well, okay, so it was definitely trying to read the disc then. Doctor, stop. Let's see if he does the same thing this time. I wonder if he tries to read other discs. Trying to read disc zero, weren't they? But they're failing. Right. Let's try that one. It might do. 'Cause I have no idea. Like, it looks like you probably got to reset it. Yeah, see, it tried again, didn't it, to read disk zero, but didn't do anything. Okay, so is let's try that way then. Let's put disk two and then three in there, just in case disk zero is like a save disk. Yeah. So is that asking me for disk zero? We'll give it five and see what it does. Yeah, they're unzipped. Not having much luck here, are we? Like it is an alpha in this core anyway, so it's we might not get a huge amount of success, right? That's not working, is it? I don't think. Those symbols at the bottom—they're not getting bigger, are they? No. It does not like it's look like it's doing anything. Right, so if I put disk zero in, something happened. I don't know. Right, so that was looking for a disk, wasn't it? That's why I kept flicking through. It was looking for a disk. Possibly, yeah. Okay. Try Wrestle Angels then. Could be a class bit of software, I reckon. Yeah, I'm assuming when he's flicking through them, it's looking for a disc. Oh, hang on. Do we have some sort of success here? Well, we got some kanji. No, nothing on the keyboard. Oh, we've got some kanji. But nothing else. Probably Wrestle Angels 2 then. These are the only discs I've got. I think the majority of software on this machine was on CD. So I'll do anything, is it? I think we've tried most of the games now, haven't we? Try this one then. Got to be something that works. Possibly. Nope. Yeah, it is trying to do something. Except I'm not sure how to load discs on the FM Towns. Like, assuming it's just put them in and reset, you know, might not be the thing. Like, let's try rant. I think that's a saucy adventure game. Oh, it's definitely not nice, isn't it? Yeah, it's not happening, is it? Let's put that one in then, and then third one in, and see if that does anything. Think we might be out of luck here, boys. I don't think it's working. Set free, DPS set free, disk one. Try this for the last one. A black screen on that one. A good thing. Didn't even get a BIOS screen then. No. No, it's not having it. Bummer. I have no idea what that is. Oh, that's what we could do. Hang on. Let's. There's a new Saturn core out. It is that one. Oh, yeah. I always try blowing first. Fixes all situations that is blowing. What should we try? Okay, let's see if Astral works. Oh, I think it's on Japanese, so it probably won't boot. And he's done some fair fixes to this, so it's definitely coming on. You still don't get any noise on the BIOS screen, mind. Volume's on. Ain't got no sound at all. Any sound? Oh, you got something. Oh, I know why I haven't got sound. I'm sat here thinking it's not doing anything. Were those games doing anything? Were they making any, like, music or anything like that? So I couldn't hear anything. Right, so this works, but we haven't got any music. Oh, whatever you're used to, innit? That works. Was there any Brazilian-only games? Let's have a look again. What have we got? I wonder if Blastwind works. Quite a nice game, Blastwind. I got a bit of that occasionally. Gonax Duel, yeah, that worked before, didn't it? It looks damn nice, that game does. Ooh, okay. We gonna work? Yeah, we are. Oh, we did have sound. You still got to work on the CD routines, I think. He did mention something about that. So as you can see, some games are definitely working. They just the CD-ROM is cutting off. It's a nice shmup, is this? Yeah, sound effects are another thing that doesn't work. It's definitely getting better. Considering the guy's in a war zone as well, he's doing a pretty fantastic job. Okay, so we got no sound on that then. What else we got? Blazing Dragons. I don't know what that is. Let's try bug work last time, didn't it? Yeah, it cut off, didn't it? Clockwork Knight, maybe? Kodar? Let's give that a try. It's amazing he's managed to get this up and running, considering. Okay, that didn't work. Let's try Darius Gaiden. Let's see if that works. Only a matter of time, I think, with this before it gets finished. So we've got music, but no sound effects. So it's... I know, I tried, this is the unofficial one anyway. I think this one, is not an official beta as such. It's an unstable one. It's definitely getting better though, isn't it? Okay, let's try something else then. So that sort of works. Daytona. It's just going to look fantastic. It really is. I know Elevate Action works as well, but no sound. You got some sort of sound. Better than 360 version. I don't know why I'm kidding with that. Worst thing about this is when they actually did the other version, it doesn't play as good as this version. Even though this version looks terrible. Yeah, the music's on. It's low, but it's on. Oh, we've Daytona in. Ooh, I don't know what's going on there. It's a bit twitchy. Yeah, the circuit edition one doesn't play as good, does it? This one actually does. This one actually does play like the arcade one. Yeah, it's probably because the 3D engine's not fully up and running on it. This you go. I don't think the Saturn had any chance of doing Daytona, to be truthfully honest. Like, they tried, I've got to give them a... I did quite enjoy this at the time, mind, but... Well, Daytona sort of works. Yep, pushing it to the limit, baby. What else we got? Decapitate, do deliver. Then sure go. I think elevator action. I know that. Let's try fighting vipers. Golden ass. What's golden ass? Is that a sequel to Golden Shower? Midnight Run, that's a cool film. I never seen it. I've seen it years and years ago. That don't work by the look of it. You don't have golden ass. We've got golden axe. I like the sound of golden ass, or... Oh, golden ask. Right, okay. Yeah, that worked before. It looks pretty. So I could try the official beta, because this is the... Obviously, the Unstable Nightly version of the next one, which is not official. Golden ass. Right, okay, I tell you what I'm going to do. I'm going to go back. That's the official beta that got released. Not an unstable version. I did note some differences between this when I tried it last night or the night before. Right, so let's have a golden ass. Do we have any music? We had something in. We had a... I can't remember who's in that now. I've seen the arcade this a few times, and it is surprisingly pretty. Ass pilot, yep. No sound, but I've got my buttons are correctly set up. Buttons right, left, down, up, A, B, C, start, right, left. Better. This just needs sound effects, basically, doesn't it? Yeah, it was years and years ago I seen it. It does look nice, this game, though. So again, one particularly great when it came to beat 'em ups. I say that when I go Virtual Fighter, but oh, dead. House partner had it. How is he doing that? Yeah, me again. I remember this game is solid. Custom chips in the cart. It didn't have any custom chips in the cart, though, was it? Neo Geo. It was just memory. The only custom chips Neo Geo games got are the NG dev games. Yeah, he's wrong on that one. They were expensive because of the size at the time. RAM, the chips in there were really expensive, weren't they, basically? Yeah, as far as I know, Neo Geo done no custom chips apart from NG dev games. The homebrew stuff, that's the only cartridges that had custom chips in them, and I think they're FPGAs. Well, no one really knows it, I don't think. I'm not a big fan of the shmup, to be honest, but well, we got sound. Do we have music as well? Oh, we did have. We'll try a couple more games and we'll go to something that works fully. Normal mode. The DLC for this is really expensive. It's like about £9 for a ship. Got music. Did have music. Yeah, they brought in bank switching, didn't they? To switch the memory banks in and out, didn't they? To get extra room. But I don't think there was any custom chips as such. I could be wrong, mind. Let's go to something that works. Oh, I must have delete. Why did I delete the PlayStation game off here? Console. Super FX4. Do you do a Super FX4 chip? Right, okay. I tell you what I'm gonna try. Salamander. Dark Spack. It's lovely, it says. Actually, am I on the. Yeah, okay, I'm on the alt profile. Yeah, the cards were expensive because of the sheer size of the money. It's got to be Salamander 2. Nice game, Salamander 2. It was all done by the machine. They weren't polygons as such, were they? Okay, so and I want. Okay, you kept my settings, which is quite nice. Impressive game, I was. Yeah. About bigger memory in console cartridges at the time, wasn't it? It was just the fact that it cost so much money. So I wonder what it's going to give me another option. The elephant noise. Oh, the Master System should have so good to come out after the Neo Geo. I love the Konami sound in this game, it's just classic. I love the green disc and the Salamander game, it's really good.
Shoot in the head!
Shoot her in the head.
Yeah.
Cool, got it. Cartridges for the time, especially towards the later Neo Geo games, were massive. Didn't die. Sega Virtual Flip. What do we use that for? Amber as well, won't we? We'll do that after this. Oh, okay, big laser. How you feeling that with that? Sort of. Did we get a virtual fisting game for that clip?
Shoot the
Naughty with the things coming on, eh?
Ready.
that laser then. Great for this boss.
Option.
Do with our shield, as our speed. I might go for it. I turned around. That was terrible. Yeah, I love Grievous. And Salamander. Salamander 2. Why don't you pick up 3 options? Yep, I was going. Yeah, Greatest 5 is really good. I was playing that the other day actually on the cab. Got it running on the emulator on the PC. Damn nice game, I think. Might stick with 2 options. Play the difficulty game. Play the rank. Yeah, it's wicked looking Grievous fight. It sounds amazing as well. Such a nice game. Trezor made an hell of a game there, didn't he? Greedus is a classic though, isn't it? It was everywhere back in the day in the arcades. I think everyone loved Greedus. On Nemesis as it was here. That was weird. Might get one more actually. Libra 3, I think. Shield. Oh, shield got. Don't get a shield that often in this game. Full Adventure is pretty amazing. Let's make it out good, the PC Engine and the Sharp version, that is. They're both fantastic. Really? Definitely need the missiles from here on, but... need one more missile I can really, so I can get the double missiles. I didn't want the options. Hello. Not good, I didn't got one option. Got it. Yeah, Konami did make proper games back in the day. Okay, they're powerful, of course. Now I should have kept the twin. God, I suck. Back for there then. That was crap go. You never played Vulcan Venger? Really? Or Gradius 2. Wouldn't mind learning it. Okay, maybe not like that. Can I just reset? I just want to reset. Oh, you've never played this one, did you? Ah, it's brilliant, this. I like the original Salamander, but this one's even better. Picked the wrong one. that'll teach me to tap the button, won't it? Okay, don't go anywhere near the button. Don't tap that button. Yeah, I expect it is pricey now. Yeah, the Saturn version is really nice as well. Right, don't tap the button. Right, here we go, Ant. Yeah, definitely worth picking up. If you can get it for a decent price, of course. I try this laser for a while. Aye aye. I don't think you can kill it there. You might be able to mine, but...
Twin missile.
That's right, twin missile. Gotta pick the missile up. Avoid the missiles though. Last thing you want to get done is get nipple crippled. The technique to nipple cripple. Learned that with my brother. Technique to do that. over on the leads a bit, just to stay back a bit, should we? The wrong for the fifth view, right? I'm in the wrong for the, I was in the wrong leg. It is a really nice game. I didn't need to do that then, either did I? Could have just gone forward. Full on panic mode, that was. Places to go then, wasn't it? Yeah, work tomorrow. Same for me.
You can't leave, never!
Right, okay. We'll come back to that at some point. As promised, Reese Amber. Yeah, I've nearly done it on a good go, but yeah, I need more practice on it, basically. Way more practice, I would say. This game is nice, but it's fucking rock solid. Proper rock hard, this game is. Yeah, that's not good going back after a fortnight. It's got lovely music as well. Just unfortunately, it's solid.
Thank you.
super hard this game is.
You can do some nice tricks with moving around fast, mind. Like, I think the first boss, you can get in, you can basically get right inside him and kill him. Sounds dodgy. Which is the best weapon? Yeah, that would be funny. It was hard enough after 6 months. Terrible then. Yeah, 2 years off, that's like that'd be really hard to go back, I reckon. Time. I think you can go inside the first boss. You can get in there. And you're safe. Pretty sure you can get inside there. Maybe you can't. Third game is way easier. Good start. Yeah, that's fair enough. If I can at least try and get to the second level, would be quite nice. bastard. Last time there was two of them things. Shooting forward, really. I'm not going to try and get in it. I'm sure you can. I got a time in to shoot anything then. Anyway, you could hit him if you time that really late. Yay, got level 2. Now I'm dead. You're off, you buddy. No worries, have a good week. No worries, bud. Glad you enjoyed it. Have a good one. First game is like on the attempt. Alright, okay, decided to chuck a big missile at me instead. Yeah, not carrying on with all this. Hard as hell. I haven't played in here for a while. Shadow of Beast. Can I go there? I want to play Sorceran for some reason. Don't ask me why. Actually, let's go to Space Fantasy Zone. This is quite cool. Control normal shield 8, okay. Yeah, I've got it. I can't get any games to run though. I put it on you. I just can't get anything to run. I did actually make a beep, I didn't hear it. That's fantastic. Just for some reason, I couldn't get anything to run. Much money have I got? No, no. I saw. How do I get out? No. Nope. Sorry, you can touch her up as well then. Ah, right, okay. Just get a bomb, maybe? Right, don't touch it up. Why the bomb had never not released this, because it was practically finished. It's pretty good as well. Probably should have got an engine in the shop, maybe, shouldn't I? Right, can I get energy? Okay. How do I get my energy back? All right.
Arigatou gozaimasu.
Oh, that's not okay. Yeah, it was an unreleased game, basically. Mixes Space Area and Fantasy Zone together. So I don't know why they never released it. Not bad, actually. Yeah, it got released a long time ago on PCN. They found it, basically. I'm not sure whether it was maybe finished off or this literally was almost completed. Quite a lot of levels as well, from what I remember. Because the two games are basically in the same universe anyway, aren't they? Space Area is in the Fantasy Zone. The Fantasy Zone set in the Fantasy Zone. So they're essentially related games anyway. Yeah, it's quite good, isn't it? Touch your boobies? No. Yeah. Sorry. Just checking. Keep for that, I think. Me and that ever power allows me to fire more often. Damn. I'm the poor old Brubit. He's a pretty good Sega mascot, wasn't he? He did a couple of games. I think, wasn't there the Maze game, the last one they did with? Oh, okay. Ah, right, that gives me... I should have bought some health, shouldn't I? That tucks my health up. Okay. He was... Can I fire fast, though? Them. Got quite a few games in the Axe Kid. I love a Brooper as well, it's cool. I love the fantasy zone games. As you may have noticed. Yeah, the 3DS versions are wicked, isn't he? Damn it. Okay, anything for any sub weapons or anything? Okay, no, okay. Smile. Booby touch. Smile. Booby touch. Smile. Yeah, he did. Oh, bro, but fair play though. Oh, bro, I'm going to the hands. So, I don't know how we drive a car. That could be an issue. So when Sonic came along, Sega dumped all their other mascots they used to have, all the little characters. It was all Sonic from there on, basically. Which sort of worked for him, didn't it, to be honest. Yeah, He needed a mascot to compete against Mario, I suppose. Yep. Got it. Power up icons. Let's go. I've got some health really, can I? Oh, what am I doing? Jesus. Collecting bullets though. Aw, oh, come on. Oh, this is going terrible. Well, I'm dead. Yeah, I think I did. It's a fun little game, especially for something that never got released. He was abandoned, chucked out. Horseshoe lips. I love Street Side. Classic. I want to play Space Harrier on the Mega Drive. And Space Harrier too. I need to get myself a Mega Drive mini. It's a pretty nice conversion for Space Harrier, to be honest. Plays good. The floor's a bit different though, isn't it? It's lined instead of checkered. Right. Dun, dun, dun. I know. What happened to Flicky? Something hit him, I reckon. That's what happened to Flicky. One of the Sega executives was angry one day. Decided to have a Flicky burger. Yeah, I'm tempted to get Japanese Mega Drive Mini too.
You're doing great.
It's weird, isn't it, that Sega back in the day just released their games on other machines. Including Nintendo. Then it all got serious and then they wouldn't release anything in anything. When the Mega Drive and the SNES came out. Even got the fast bit like in the arcade. Got it. Yeah, it probably looked really good on the handheld. Kicked his ass in. He slipped down his chair all the time. The old duck dragon. It might do. Say, never had two of them, that's the one PC engine I've never actually owned. No! Big robots on me. But Marash didn't stand a chance. This is a pretty nice conversion, this is. Obviously the PC Engine had no chance of doing the arcade run at all. That red one's tricky. I fired one last time. Nearly. No, is it? I don't think it looks quite nice. It is flickery though, that is unfortunately the one thing of it. That is the little bit of a letdown on it, unfortunately. Apart from the flickering, it does seem to look quite nice, sound nice. It's still like a player. Yeah, the both of them have got flickered, haven't they? The only one that hasn't is, how would you call it, be Fancy Zone. Yeah, it's good, the sun version, very good. Yeah, they look like Mega Drive games as well, don't they? I know Yakomo in that video seemed to think that they had sprite scaling on them, but I don't think they have. I think they look like what the Mega Drive could do. They've just been recoded with more modern techniques and knowing the machine years later. So no, I think they are Mega Drive. They do look like Mega Drive games. And somebody put on Twitter one of the announcements they made when they first announced the games, and they said in that announcement it was re-engineered for Mega Drive. So yeah. But no, it'll be interesting to see if they get dumped. They might do. It's probably going to be people trying, because they dumped the Mega Drive stuff pretty quick, didn't they? But yeah, the games might get dumped. I suspect they're going to work on a Mega Drive, by the look of them. That's probably why you got the flicker, is they went for using the extra sprites on screen for the scaling, which ended up with the flicker. I bet that's how they did it. They used sprite overload or something. Too many sprites on screen. But you used that for the scaling technique. What is mode? Ah, right, okay.
Yes, thanks for the go.
Thanks for the go, I think. I'll be back on tomorrow anyway, because it's Halloween. Let's play some spooky games. That's the plan. I gotta think of some games. Yeah, I think that's what they've done. I think they've gone over the top on the sprite limit and added the scaling using the extra sprites, but you've ended up with a flicker because of it. I think that's how they've done it. Because they look like Mega Drive games. They don't look like they've used anything else to do them. And I think if they'd used the power of that little mini sort of board that's inside there to do it, they probably would have done like a perfect conversion of the arcade. And had perfect scaling. Yeah, the Saturn releases are really good. They're very nice. I would say, though, if I was going to say the best versions outside the arcades, I'd probably say the 3DS ones. Those 3D updates they did on the 3DS with these games are pretty amazing. They're pretty much arcade perfect, but with 3D. But on old consoles, yeah, the Saturn version is the best. Though the 32X one's quite nice as well. But 30 frames a second.
Right.
Whew, time for me to go. Right, and guys, hopefully have a good week. As I say, I should be back on tomorrow anyway, because it's Halloween. I won't be on for like a huge amount of time, but I'll check it on and we play some horror games or something, play some arcade games. Yeah. Well, you could do it with a 3DS if you play them on the emulator. So essentially, you won't get 3D, but you could play the games. But anyway, cheers for that, guys. And I will catch you to tomorrow night for a few hours. Like I say, it won't be a really long one tomorrow night. But it'll be a couple of hours. We'll play some MAME. See what sort of scary games I can find on MAME. I say scary, nothing scary really, is it? But you know what I mean. Oh, horror games. Right. Cheers for that, guys. Cheers for the chat and stuff. And take it easy. And if you're around, catch you tomorrow. If not, have a good week. May catch you on the weekend. Right, so catch you then. Cheers, guys. Ta-da!